The phrase dead as a dodo means something is unquestionably deceased. But the biotech startup Colossal Biosciences aims to resurrect the dodo, which humans killed off hundreds of years ago. Colossal also wants to bring back two other extinct animals, the woolly mammoth and the Tasmanian tiger. Investors just put a lot more cash into the company, making it the first de-extinct unicorn with a valuation of almost $1.5 billion. The company says that the work to bring back these animals will spark discoveries along the way, just as the space race drove scientific advances and products we still use today, like solar panels or the air purifier you bought on Amazon. For some investors, a live dodo is less important than the scientific breakthroughs generated in the push to de-extinction. Colossal has already spun off one software company and says other profitable breakthroughs could soon come in the fields of gene editing or artificial wombs. Now, for some people, reintroducing mammoths to Alaska or dodos to Mauritius sounds unrealistic or even silly. Colossal says mammoths could help fight climate change and dodos could help reverse biodiversity declines. Some climate and conservation experts scoff at those claims, saying that de-extinction is unpredictable and couldn't realistically solve such enormous problems. That said, one of Colossal's major investors did produce the movie Jurassic World, so if the company succeeds, you might be able to see mammoths roaming the Arctic wilderness someday, or even book a trip to Dodo Park.